Hello everyone. This tutorial will be about high voltage phenomena that may occur in the electric power system due to the very high voltage applied on the system. So let's see this high voltage phenomena. First we have spark over phenomena, then we have flash over, also we have corona discharge. So we have three high voltage phenomena that may occur in electric power system due to the very high voltage. Also you should understand that all of these phenomena depend on the concept of electric breakdown due to the very high voltage. So let's see the difference between them. First, we begin with spark over. What is spark over? Spark over simply is a breakdown only in the air. So spark over is a breakdown in the air only between two conductors. So if we have two conductors, as we see, the first conductor is high voltage conductor and the second one is earth conductor. So a very high voltage difference will be applied between the two conductors. If this very high voltage difference is able to create a high electric field between the two conductors, so this high electric field will cause electric breakdown between the two conductors in the air. So this breakdown in the air will appear in the form of spark, as we see. So this spark is called a spark over between the two conductors. So that's simply spark over. Now, let's understand how electric spark actually occurs. For the electric spark, the high electric field is needed. If we have two conductors and there is a very high voltage difference between the two conductors, the high electric field is created between the two conductors. For the air between conductors, there are free electrons in the air. These electrons are present naturally due to natural events like ultraviolet and cosmic radiations. When high electric field is subjected in the air between the conductors, the free electrons in the air gain high kinetic energy and their speeds increase. These electrons gain high kinetic energy due to the very high electric field that's subjected to the free electrons. When a free electron that has a high kinetic energy collides with the air neutral atoms like oxygen and nitrogen, if this energy is high enough, then the neutral atom will be ionized and additional free electron will be liberated. So now two free electrons are available. One is the original electron and another one is the electron from the ion. This process starts to accelerate and more free electrons are created between the two conductors, as we see. Now, this process leads to an exponential increase of free electrons, forming what is called electron avalanche. This electron avalanche finally leads to an electric spark between the two conductors, as we see. So, this is an operation and this is an understanding, a complete understanding of how spark over occurs between two conductors. So now let's understand what is the difference between spark over and flash over. First, spark over, as we explained, it's a breakdown in the air between the two conductors, as we see. If we have two conductors and there is a voltage difference between the two conductors and this voltage difference is high enough to cause breakdown in the air, so spark over occurs. Electric spark occurs in the air between the two conductors. But flash over is explained before in the previous lectures. It's a breakdown in the air around the insulator surface, as we see. If we have an insulator and the insulator is used to isolate between a high voltage conductor and earthed object, so if the air around the insulator surface is subjected to a high voltage difference, so this air will be break down, so the air on the insulator surface will break down and flash over occur, and this flash over may affect badly the insulator. So this is a complete understanding of spark over and also a flash over. Thank you and see you in the next lectures.